Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we did a short mission, which was neighbors there. This time, it's Reign of Fire. And yep, there is indeed a volcano. A Reign of Fire. The mission I find really boring. I'm playing as Jess. We need to try and cut off their funding, so we need to try and get a few forces about. The enemy has a higher rate of deployment.
Good intel.
And indeed. I'm not liking how that pattern is. I believe the pattern is the same, but there are certain patterns that you can do when it first starts. And this is why people don't like Reign of Fire. Okay, so it's a bit different from the original, because it would always do the same pattern. Rolling tank, more infantry. And that's a lot of damage. throwing a tank. Oof, not liking this. Roll over them. Push forward. When you start moving in artillery, but we don't have the cash. Unlike Black Hole, who does, knowingly. I don't know why he's buying anti-air. Roll over and blast away. Move up. And we'll start moving some soldiers up. Throw in another tank, because Jess's tanks are going to be very helpful. Once we're able to move closer. Ugh, that's not nice. Oh, whoops. Just need to push. Okay. There's no force coming up there, so let's throw in artillery coming in. Moving slowly, but almost there. Just need to hold on. Tank. And he pulls out a rocket. Yeah, no, we're not going to be able to make any progress. Not until that vehicle is out. You know what? Let's just see how well I can catch. And we can get new tanks or rockets because we really need them. Tank, because we need to just push. Pull back. Throwing out more infantry. Okay. That's enough infantry going up there. Throw in another tank because we need to push. Okay. ugh, this is not good. But then again, a lot of their forces are coming down here. Oh my god. Okay, move up. We need to start pushing. But this slow movement is going to be the death of us. Throwing more infantry. I need to get a rocket in there. Ugh, I'm not liking this. Forward. Now let's build a rocket and a tank and some infantry. Push forward. Wait. Oh my god. Take him out. Sorry for there's not much to say, it's just this mission's not that fun. It's an interesting concept, but at the beginning it's kind of fun, but then it just drags. Okay. Oh my god, they're pushing really hard and it's annoying. Because it's a case of... Okay. Oh my god, what now? Okay. Super. Go. Pull you back all the way here because we're not losing tank here. All right. Merging all these soldiers. Right, we're moving up. Throw in a tank here. Tank. And he's about to get Black Storm. And you start pounding hard. All right. Okay. Okay, so it can push
here.
No more. Alright. If I can secure the area. Slowly moving forward. We're cutting off some of the funding that we have. Roll over them. I'm only throwing this tank in because I need as much room to grow. I might actually hit the unit limit. Throw another tank. I need to try and save up for medium. Want to get the closer bases.
Are you prepared?
Alright.
Black Storm.
Black Storm. That's gonna be a big chunk of our army taken out. And some of his, a bit of his army's been healed up as well. Not liking it, but okay. Okay. That gone. This is not good. When you start pushing. Just pushing forward slowly. Infantry. medium infantry. Ugh, I'm not liking this. I need as much time as I can to get to that HQ at this point. Yeah. Thankfully I'm splitting up his army. Okay, good. Ugh, I'm doing that again. Oh, well, there's that artillery. Do I roll out medium tanks now? I may have to, because there doesn't seem to be much of a path forward otherwise. Blackstorm did such a number, which is clever for Hawke to do though. I'm realizing I'm getting impatient. Tank. We're flooding this place with infantry. Will it? Hawke? Ooh. Okay, now they're starting to pound. The good news is that I'm starting to alleviate. Like I said, I'm starting to alleviate the problem. Deal with the recon. Holy, it's doing enough damage. Yes, we go through. Take out the artillery. Moving forward. I don't know what units I'm gonna buy is the thing. I need to build. I need a tank is the thing. So I need a tank up here anywhere. But here, I don't know what I would want to build. Do I build another tank? Or do I build rockets? So if I build rockets, I can effectively zone out the enemy. You know what? A rocket is. Because everything else... I have enough of everything else. Except maybe infantry, clearly. I can afford to ignore these back bases because they're effectively only... They're not helping me in a big push. End turn. There we go. No. Superpower. I won't lose to you.
Overdrive.
That's a lot of units. I'll have to lose one base. But losing it to gain something. Like, let's say... Actually, wait. Okay, I need to get this is as close as I can get. Just take out the infantry. Okay, I need to move you forward so I can actually move you the entire leg fields. I may have to push a neo tank that way, because I don't think a medium tank's gonna reach there. I am burning through the money that I've been given. considering the bottom half has effectively secured. What's going on? That's totally fine. Join, rush over. Let's roll a tank in. There we go. Yeah, just roll up. Slowly but surely. Okay, let's see if we can take out. There we go. We've got one last thing attacking us. A turn.
I must come.
He's using Black Wave. Huh. That's a rare, eh? Too bad for him that it doesn't really. It helps him push, but like that's it. It doesn't help him secure anything or stop me from taking anything. Yeah, and realistically just made him worse. Let's move in. roll over. I'm going to throw another neo tank. Yeah, I'm going to throw another neo tank soon. But right now, I can only throw regular tanks, because they're faster. And of course, regular foot soldiers. What's funny is the fact that I'm going to effectively be crippling the enemy army without trying to make a heavy push. Bye. Ugh, I hate this. I hate being in this position. The good news is I can just ignore this guy. And weaken this force. Well, I mean, there's no point trying to stop this guess. This guy. Words. They don't like me. Okay. I still can't safely buy. Neo tank. At least I got one on the field, I guess. Really? Goodbye. Close, we can almost get a neo tank at the top part. That means we're close to end. Oh my god. Boom. We're almost there. We might be able to do a route instead of what I was originally planning, which was capture. Okay, maybe not, if it does that much damage. Well, it depends on where these land. Okay, good. I did not... Worse, I'm quite sure I was thinking of putting one there. Okay, to make sure that I don't end up losing anything, worthwhile. Use the weakened unit for you. Okay, managed to. Rolling tanks. No artillery means no aid. Weaken those units, blast them away. We'll throw in the recon. You know what, a tank. Right, there was only one, but you would have taken it out anyways. Okay. You're popping your power already? Oh no, 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 I thought you were. Thank God you weren't. Come on, move faster. So. Superpower.
Overdrive.
Time to finish this. Kick it into overdrive. Okay, now let's build. Build. Build me medium tank. Why not? Perfect.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Unless you're Sammy, you're not getting a straightforward compliment. Or if you're Andy, technically, as well. And that'll be it for this episode, because yeah, Rain of Fire is not fun. Just so boring. Oh, cannot wait for the next episode to hate this one, because this is the worst mission of them all. Great sea battle. I'll see you guys then. See you in the summer.